All right, it's time to lock up a boisterous Willy. The pubic enemy number one combines the properties of a cock cage with the tingle, pulsation, and pounding sensation of electrostimulation. Sounds exciting, and exciting it is. This is how you put on the cock cage. In the first step, you insert the relaxed wiener into the cage. To do so, use some water-based lubricant. Next, you'll put the clamp on the shaft under the scrotum and adjust it to the correct width. Fix the clasp so it does not slip down, but also nothing is squeezed. All right, now alternate the right length with the spacers and connect the cage with the cuff. You can lock the cock cage with a metal lock or one of the numbered plastic seals. Done! Well, almost. Give your prisoner a reminder and let him know with a property of label whom he belongs to. Depending on how well behaved your prisoner is, you can use the cock cage with or without electricity. To do so, you simply press the conductive silicone parts out before putting on the cage, or you leave them in for extra taming. You can control the intensity of the impulses with a MyStim power box. How long your imprisonment will take is determined by you or the key holder. All right then, have fun with the pubic enemy number one. From MyStim, the way I like it.